rich media streaming, cloud-based storage, data mining, analytics, and machine learning applications are placing huge demands on cloud-scale data center environments. To accommodate the increased data volumes, the industry is quickly moving toward 400 gigabit Ethernet to deliver faster data switching and routing. At the network switch and line card level, pluggable optical transceivers form the backbone of data movement. New transceiver designs are quickly transitioning to 400 gigabits, increasing speeds exponentially, but creating denser, higher power, and hotter systems. Within a line card, each of the optical transceivers operates at 400 gigabits, with power levels as high as 15 watts each. Current solutions to reducing operational heat are being pushed to their limits. In older systems, heat sinks are positioned on top of transceivers with a metal-to-metal connection. Henkel has developed a microthermal interface coating that is applied to the heat sink in an ultra-thin layer to reduce line card operating temperatures. This hard, durable, heat-dissipating coating endures hundreds of insertions without diminishing performance. With the capability to help the heatsink absorb more heat, Henkel's MicroTIM can reduce operational heat as much as 5 degrees Celsius per transceiver, significantly improving thermal performance across the line card. Durable and efficient, Henkel's MicroTIM cooling solutions help network providers maximize speed and processing power, significantly improving cloud-scale and hyperscale data center performance. MicroTIM from Henkel. Cool technology for hyperscale performance.